Hey guys, how are you? This is Johnny Silva speaking, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to install the fully official Microsoft Office suite directly from the official Microsoft website and updated in 2025. Okay? I'm going to show you step by step how to do it. So it's really simple. The first thing you're going to do is open the File Explorer. Here on this computer, you go to Local Disk C, and here inside Local Disk C, you're going to create a folder called Office. After you've created the Office folder inside Local Disk C, you're going to go to the website that I'm going to leave below in the description, which is Microsoft.com. And you're going to download Office Deployment 2. So you're going to download this file here. You're going to click download and you're going to save it inside the folder you just created, which in this case is the folder called Office. Then you're going to save it and that's it, the first process is done. Now you're going to go to the second website that I'm also going to leave below in the video description, which is config.office.com, which is the Office customization tool. Now you're going to check what your system architecture is. To do this is very simple. You're going to open the File Explorer folder again. Here in this computer, you're going to right-click and go to Properties. Here it will say what your computer's system type is. In my case, it's 64-bit. With that in mind, I'm going to do the following. I'm going to close this and go back to the website. Since mine is 64-bit, I'm going to leave this option checked. If yours is 32-bit, you're going to check this option here. Now you're going to do the following. You're going to go down to the Office Suite option. It will say select the Office Suite product. Then you're going to click on this little arrow and you're going to choose the latest, most updated version, now from 2025. Which is Office LTSC Professional Plus 2024, Volume License. You need to choose this version. Okay? Once you've done that, you'll scroll down and here in Select Version, you'll leave the most recent version of Office. There will be several versions here, but you'll leave this option checked, which is the most recent. Here in the Applications section, you'll choose which application you want to install on your computer. If you don't want Skype, for example, or OWN, you can deactivate them. You can deactivate any that you don't want to install along with Office, okay? If you want, for example, a note, you can go and activate it. Now here in the Languages section, you'll choose which language you want. In this case, you can choose to match the operating system, because it will pick up the language from your system. So, if your language is Portuguese, it will pull the Portuguese from the system. If it's English, it will pull the English from the system. So I advise you to click on this option to match the operating system. Once that's done, now you'll go to Export and here you'll choose Office Open XML Formats. You'll click on this option and click OK. Now you're going to click on this box to accept the terms of the license agreement. Then, you're going to click on Export and you're going to save it in the folder you created, which is the Office folder, which is located on local drive C, so, I'm going to save it here inside the Office folder. And that's it, the first step is complete. And now inside the Office folder, you're going to double-click on this Office Deployment to option. Here you're going to click on this box with the Microsoft license terms and click on Continue. Now you're going to extract the Office Deployment to files into the Office folder. And to do that, you're going to do the following. You're going to go to this computer, Drive C and you're going to select this folder called Office. Then, you're going to click on OK. Click on OK again and that's it. The files we need for installation will be extracted. Then you're going to delete Office Deployment True and you're going to delete Office 365 Configuration and you're going to leave these two files inside the folder. But before continuing with the installation, the first thing you're going to do is check if there's an Office package installed on your computer. And to do that, it's very simple. You're going to type Control Panel in the search bar, open the Control Panel, go to Uninstall a program and check if there is any copy of Office installed on your computer. If you have any version of the Office suite installed on your computer, you'll need to uninstall it. And to do this, it's very simple. Just right-click on the Office suite and uninstall. Okay? Once that's done, just follow the installation procedure. Now, to do the installation, it's very simple. You're going to open CMD as administrator. Then, you're going to type CMD and run as administrator. Right-click, run as administrator. Now you're going to do the following. You're going to copy the folder path, click inside the path and copy. And you're going to do the following. You're going to type cd backslash. Remember that I'm going to leave all the commands below in the video description. After you type cd backslash, you're going to press enter. Here below, you're going to type cd and you're going to press a space. And now you're going to paste the path you just copied. You can come here and press Ctrl V or you can come here, look, on top of the CMD bar, click, right-click, edit and paste. After you have pasted the path of the Office folder, just press Enter and it will go to this part here. Now you will do the following. You will copy the path that I am leaving below in the video description, which is this path here, look, setup.exe. Z bar configure space configuration. XML. Now the following is, if your file is configuration, for example, if your file is written configuration.xml, you will do the following, you will just change the name here, okay? I will be leaving the two options below in the video description, in case you are using configuration. XML. In my case, I will use this one here, look, which is configuration. XXML. So I will copy and paste here in front of Office. I will use raw here, simply come here in the CMD bar, right click, edit and paste. Okay? After completing the entire procedure, you simply go here to the keyboard and press Enter to begin the installation. So, I'll press Enter on the keyboard and that's it. The installation of the Microsoft Office package has begun. Now you just have to wait for the installation to complete. Okay, guys? The installation of the Microsoft Office package has finished here. And here it will display the following message that everything is ready. Microsoft 365 and the Office applications are installed on the computer. Just come here and close. Now I'm going to test to see if everything is working. I'm going to open Excel here. I opened Excel. Everything is working. I'm going to click on New. I'm going to open a new document and it's working perfectly here. I'm going to open Word now. It's also working. Click on New. Everything is working as it should. PowerPoint is now also working and updated there in 2025. Now that the installation is successful, everything is working, you can close the CMD here. You can close the CMD. You can go here to the folder on local disk C. You can delete this folder called Office. So you go and delete it because it is only part of the installation. And if you like this video, leave your like, subscribe to the channel if you are not subscribed, click on the bell to receive all notifications, and until the next video. Thanks, I went.